The best advice of my life from a therapist who said, just because he was a shitty dad, you don't have to be a shitty son. And it set me free. It liberated me. And through decades of support from my bandmates, my friends, my family, I'm here at Red Rocks tonight. So, if you're struggling with past traumas, I see you. I encourage you to talk to somebody, talk to anybody. It helps. Thanks for being here. This one is called Live Well. Scrapbook highlights of smoking, driving, and drinking. Packed with pets and games in the back of a wagon. Some white trash nonsense, not to sound like I'm bragging. 'Cause I'm alive, doesn't mean I've lived well. Means I got back up every time that I fell. I've got the scrapes, the cuts and bruises. I know the mistakes that it takes. You're a fool if you choose this. Some distance memories get a bit clearer. Watching licenses lost in a rear view mirror. I guess we held ourselves to a different standard. To lose your keys those days you had to be hammered. 'Cause I'm alive, doesn't mean I lived well. Just means I got back up every time that I fell. I've got the scrapes, the cuts and bruises. I know the mistakes that it takes. You're a fool if you choose this. And I recognize